First there was media, clay and sticks, ink on paper, brain waves to radio waves to microwaves. Now there's multimedia, the blending of several forms of communication to more fully stimulate the sensory glands of the viewer, to more fully say what needs to be said. Moving pictures combined with text and graphics and animation and interactivity. Less like media and more like real life.